Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all? These well-known words are spoken by the evil queen in Snow White, one of my favorite fairy tales. When I was little, the story terrified me, but it wasn't the queen who scared me, or the dark forest, or the poisoned apple. It was the mirror. It talked in this eerie, disembodied voice, and the queen listened to it. She gave it so much power over her. What do you see when you look into the mirror? Are you happy to see the face that's looking back at you? Are you proud? I hope you are, but many of us aren't. Too often we're critical of what we see. We're constantly picking out flaws, finding fault. Many of us have really complicated relationships with our mirrors. We see too much when we look into them, or not enough. We hear a voice, maybe our own, maybe someone else's, telling us that we're all wrong. That our face is wrong, our hair is wrong, our body is wrong. I think that voice is the same one that the queen heard, and I think it's what made her so cruel. I spent a lot of time with her as I wrote Poisoned, and she taught me a lot. She showed me who's inside the mirror and why we listen to him. If you get a chance to read Poisoned, I hope it inspires you to see not what's wrong when you look into your mirror, but to see your strength, your kindness, your intelligence, your good heart, to see all the things about you that are so incredibly right.